There are some news that you are not getting credit for your direction.
Yeah.
Can you read that?
That is the most unfortunate thing, that you work hard for 2.5 years and producer suddenly changes his stance and refuses to give you the credit. But I think the team knows it, the industry knows it. Baba Guru Nanak knows that I made the film. I think justice will be served. So
you are going to file any complaint or this?
No, there is always the case in the High Court, Delhi High Court, and the hearing is very soon. I'm looking forward to a very positive judgment. Yeah.
The team is supporting, only its producers are not supporting.
The entire team is supporting. The producer was well in sync with the team for a very long time. Then I wouldn't like to comment, but best of luck to everything. Yeah.
You had using 3D effects also in the movie.
Yeah.
What you want to say about that animation thing?
See, we knew the film was going to require a lot of VFX in the film. Yeah. So what I wanted is that we wanted a permanent VFX supervisor on the film. We need a storyboard sketching. So Mark D'Souza, he only had worked with me for that. He came as a VFX supervisor for the entire at least 8 to 9 months. So every schedule he was present. So he coordinated with Tata Alexi, who was primarily making 70 to 80% of the VFX. And that's how the chain of events would take place. And it took a time. We had created 3D yaks in the film, feet of a baby and a deer, a lot of things we could not do practically on the sets were created within the film, which is a live action film. Yeah.
What is the main message the film is giving to the society?
As I said earlier, it's not a religious film, it is a social film. Social film means it's a film for everybody to understand that there is one God. Be it a Hindu, be it a Muslim, be it a Sikh, there is one God. That is the basic principles and teaching of Guru Nanak. And also, he said you need to go beyond rituals and beyond miracles and live the life at the best as we can within our own means and work hard. That's why and also there is a very good message for the respect for women in Indian society, where in the climax of the film he recites Pandajamya Pandanamya Pandomanganya about a woman who gives us birth, who has given birth to rulers, to the kings, to everybody, and how to respect her in the society, because without her would not be here. That is, along with that, that kirt karo, work hard, which is very important, we do it today. Vand chako, that is, whatever you work hard, you share with people, other community members. That's how the inception of Langar in India came in, for the Sikh community came in. And then take the name of a Lord, Naam Japo. It's a very basic, so even if this basic message reaches to normal people. I also learned more. My journey was very beautiful. I became a better person. And if somebody watches the film, it's very calming.
What do you want to say to audience in India or in our audience?
See, I would say don't judge the film or be misguided by people. Just watch the film once and the impact it might have on you as a person, as an individual, that is more important than to have a preconditioned mind that the film should be banned or not to be shown. You see the film and that is more important, because sometimes the purpose is more important than the journey.
When it is going to be released?
It's released on 17th, yeah.
The trailer is going to buzz, creating buzz on YouTube.
Yeah.
What do you want to say?
It's good. People liked, people, majority of the people wants to watch this film.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you so much. Yeah.
तो सर ने मुझे बोला कि ये शो है और इसमें ये नेगेटिव किरदार आपको निभाना है. मैंने बोला सर ये काफ़ी एक्साइटिंग है. उन्होंने मुझे कुछ क्लिप्स दिखाई कि किस विजन पर वो जाना चाहते हैं.